I'm gonna replay this because apparently there's like over.
Hello, kids. The other guys and gals must be further up. So.
Oh, this guy's such a jerk.
Now. Okay, speed read definition of Edwards Island. This is a tourist trap with shops and a beach. Nobody lives here except for some geriatric named Mrs. Adler. But, as God is my witness, we'll never mention her or any other old person's name again. We are here to drink and be stupid, a tradition apparently started by bored recruits in the 1950s who would sneak dates over from the coastal towns. They literally called it trawling.
Really? That's kind of gross.
Yeah, sex is gross. So disgusting. Man, get a room, you soldiers. So, to summarize, we are not allowed here after dark. The town is shut down, and we, the Kamina High junior class, have come to commit improper acts. And the other thing is the weirdo caves.
Weirdo caves?
The whole reason Alex brought her radio is because when you go to the... It's like the front.
The mouth?
The mouth of this particular cave, you can sometimes pick up frequencies to stations that don't exist. You'll hear voices or just sounds, and they're impossible.
No way, come on.
Alex has always been a devout skeptic.
What does that face mean? Does anybody know what that sex is discussed? Does anybody know what the face means when it comes over? It's the opinion of them, of her, but I can't define the emoji. What is it supposed to mean? Hey, Frank the Tank, welcome to the show. Thanks for stopping by.
I can't imagine living in the same exact house, looking at the same.
See, what does that mean?
Well, it takes a certain someone, and actually, you know what? Speaking of the opposite of those certain someones, drum roll please. Jonas, did you know that a little birdie told me that our Alex here is thinking of going out of state to college?
Oh, really?
Yeah, so...
All right, so what if I am?
I don't know. So what if you are? I guess it's nothing.
I'm going to replay it, and I'm going to answer with all the angry answers.
I just hope you're doing it for the right reasons.
I want to be just a
That's
jerk.
All.
What does that mean? Why do you care?
That's my whole spiel.
I'm not even sure yet.
I'm not even sure yet, Ren, okay? I have no idea where I'm going to go, so...
Okay. That's all I wanted to hear. I said my piece.
Why do you even care?
Ren, why do you even care about this?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you're my friend, and I'll miss you if you go. That's what a friend does. They miss the other person.
This guy's annoying.
And they don't want you to regret anything. So, yeah. Never mind.
Oh, Ren. You big knucklehead. I'd miss you too, okay?
They should make another version of this with a guy. The game would be about 2 minutes long because he wouldn't give a fuck about what anybody said.
You two are like kittens in a paper sack.
Ugh, what is that?
It's a saying.
No, it isn't.
Okay, I guess we're going to Discovery Quick.
The beach path officially ends here. The beach is past the fence. I think Jerry told me that there's a way that you used to get over there, but I'm blanking.
Okay. So that's Main Street. We're at Main Street, the Discovery Cliffs, Beacon Beach, Adler Estate, Epiphany Field, Towhee Woods, Bridge Stand, Campgrounds, Relay Point, Hardin Town, Milner Outpost, Facilities, Fort Milner, U.S. Army. Oh, when there are army barracks around, that's a no good. For a guided tour, tune into station 102.3. Everyone remember 102.3 because I am fucked up and I'm not going to. So, 102.3, I need you guys.
On what it was. But it's not, I mean, it can't be too difficult.
Oh, I missed that one. See? I hit a button, but it didn't work. Wait a minute. How do I do that? Nothing's happening and I can't go back to it. Oh wait, let me go to the bottom of the hill. Yes, I can go back to it. So it doesn't remind anybody else of Coraline. I'm the only idiot that it reminds it of Coraline. How do I push it?
I think the dumpster will get us over if it'll budge.
Well, let's try it.
Are we pushing the dumpster over? This is somebody's dumpster. Thank you, Cheese. Go to the cliffs. Where am I going to the cliffs? Ah, to climb the fence. I see. Okay. I thought we were going to shove this shit off the cliff. I haven't seen it in so long, I forgot what it was about. It's about a little girl that goes through a tiny door. You know, like all little girls, they all go to through these tiny doors for some godforsaken reason. You wouldn't find a boy story where a little boy went through a tiny door. What is it with you little girls and tiny doors? You either find smiling cats or talking rabbits or...
I should probably mention that.
Oh, God.
Who's that?
So there's this girl, Nona.
Oh, you
She's
can jump.
Just this girl, and I'm totally into her. And I
what
want
does
her
that
to
face
you,
mean?
So
I gotta look out.
Just be cool. Okay?
Find out what those
no
faces
or
mean.
No complaining or anything, all right? Deal?
Be cool.
Don't be like just how you can be sometimes. Oh, and okay, Jonas, now that we're dumpster buddies, what was the thing that you said to Alex back there? Do you have one of those vestigial tails
but
or
I looked up and yes.
It was nothing, really.
One plus two equals three. Good way to remember station.
Reginald,
oh, okay.
I hear you over there.
That's clever, Frank.
Hey, guys.
Look
Wait,
at you.
I was about to tell a story. What was it?
About Brad's car?
Oh, well,
uh-oh.
I can wait.
Bitchy girls. You know it's going to get saucy now, guys.
Hey.
We started
mean girls.
On the way, but Nona wanted to play beach nanny, so.
Yeah.
I think it looks
Hi.
Cool like
Hi.
Coraline. Do you think
Jonas,
it looks like Coraline, too?
You.
Thank you.
Jonas.
That's Jonas.
Oh, wow.
He's Ooh. Alex's new in town, fresh as a daisy stepbrother.
I think one of them likes
step-brother.
Jonas and the other one doesn't.
Really?
Yeah, I know. It's a trip, right?
Yeah, he's a cool guy from cool North Valley, so let's all try and show him a good time.
Okay, I guess that means they like
the
me.
The beach and some beer will be enough, I'm sure.
Whoa,
the plain face looks...
You're Jonas. Jonas, okay. The stepbrother.
Yeah. What's your name again?
That is Clarissa.
How
but
are
she's...
you a stepbrother? Like, what does that even mean?
My
mom married his dad, so family law and all. Yeah, well, I guess this is happening now. This is a thing that is happening, so... Where's everyone else?
Nicole had that tennis thing.
And? Who else was supposed to come?
Anyone? Everyone?
Clarissa, we... we took the last ferry. I thought more would show up, but...
Oh my God, it's just Alex and her new stepbrother? Huh, that's it. That's who you brought. That's the group.
Clarissa, come on. Don't be mean. This is supposed to be fun. Who said I'm not having any fun? I'm having fun. This is like friggin' Candyland right now.
Wait, aren't you all, like, friends?
I'm friends with Nona, and I'm downgrading Ren to, like, a creepy neighbor. And you, I just met.
Yeah, I'm
well,
getting...
sorry.
I accept your apology.
Thanks.
You see, Jonas, normally...
I don't even know how to talk to a girl.
Rage, but Pat had a party last week.
I would have been like, fuck you, and been done with the
bitch. Kids got caught TPing the school.
But this is great, right? We're on Edwards Island. Forget those losers who couldn't handle the weekend, who didn't think we could make it, who lost my invitation, who had to go
Faster.
On their... We've been hearing about this for years, and now we're going to do it. This is going to be amazing, right? Right, guys?
Yay! Awesomeness!
Yeah!
Okay, so that face definitely means I did it. I said the right thing. People like that. All right, so... I'm supposed to help keep these people alive, but the redhead, I'm all about letting that bitch die already. I haven't decided with the hobo. Kid with the backpack can bounce too. Sarcasm is so fun. I agree, Frank. Sarcasm is fun. And look at how they let you get involved in the game by going in zigzaggy roads. Oh, zigzaggy roads. We're having a good time now. Oh. Hey, why does the mean girl smoke? It's like, oh, in the future you have emphysema if you make it out of here. The girls are fucking moving on you, boys. Come on. Look at this. The girls are power walking you, pussies. Let's go. Ed Wall says butts here. All right, Beacon Beach, Discovery Cliffs. All right, thank you. That'll help me later. Go to the beach. Oxen free with the cool-ass music. When I repost this to YouTube, it'll be fucking, like, copywritten laws and blocked, and the music will be removed. Because YouTube can suck dick now! Remember when YouTube was cool before the money? Oh, maybe I should go with her. You have to move her. So she won't show or she'll just stand there.
What's the, like, thing to do here? Other than obviously go skinny dipping and get murdered by Jason Krueger.
Well, I'm up for pretty much whatever, so...
Hey, where does that old woman live?
Oh, you mean Maggie Adler?
Yeah.
Nowhere. She's dead.
What?
Yep, killed over 3 days ago. It was all over the news.
I can pick up rocks anyway. And just throw them.
Oldest living resident.
Oh, that's sort of a bummer.
Yeah, well, we all gotta go sometime. In her case, later than sooner. And to answer your previous question...
That's a
Jonas,
side game!
The thing to do is lay on the beach and drink till you can't remember where you are.
And sometimes play truth or slap.
Yeah, let's play that. We can inaugurate Jonas.
I think he said Jason
Ease
Krueger.
Into tonight's festivities.
Isn't it, truth or dare?
This is better than truth or dare because nobody ends up licking somebody's butthole. You get asked a question. You have to tell the truth.
Who
but
does
if somebody
he play
can
with?
Prove that you lied, the accuser gets to slap you. It's a good...
What?
Getting to know somebody game.
Unless you lie a lot.
I haven't played this since I was, like, 10. Can't we do something else?
Come on. It's a good way to start out the night. One round? It'll help everybody relax.
The booze will do that, too.
Yeah, let's do it. How do we, kick it off?
Okay. So... First, we're
I'll start. Rhett.
This is a game where
on,
people slap
you
each other.
Nona, right?
Clarissa, wait! I want to hear his answer.
Clarissa, come on! You're supposed to ask like, have you ever stole something? Not super weirdo probing stuff.
You ask probing stuff if you play the game right, Alex.
Look, it's tough to gauge.
Nah, she's fun.
Like...
Enough stalling. I know you want to sample the goods. Now just say stuff.
I mean, I.
The voice work is like amazing, right?
Right. That's. I just like her as a friend. That's all. She's cool. She's...
Alright. Great. Let's just move on.
The great thing is you can interrupt them.
Right? He gets to ask somebody something?
You don't have to let them finish their sentence.
Uh-oh.
I just have to think about which nerve I want to so delicately pinch.
Oh, please. Shoot. I can take it.
Okay.
Oh, boy.
Mary
here we go.
Mary Spook Hill. Me, Nona, and Clarissa.
What?
Oh, whoa.
It's funny, I don't know.
I'd marry Calissa. I'd marry Ren.
So
I don't know who Nona is.
I'd marry Nona. I like the quiet types.
I'm flattered, I think.
Okay, you're going down the line. Who'd you do the dirty with?
Clarissa, obviously.
Obviously. You're not going to call her out on that?
No, I believe her. I mean, look at me.
And wait, that means you killed me? Out of everyone here.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, it just worked out that way, I swear.
And
I would rather kill you than blow you.
Miss Andrea, I say.
Okay, settle down.
You asked.
So, Alex's turn?
Sorry,
yep,
buddy.
Lady's choice.
I'd rather kill
Alex
you than sleep with you.
Ask something up.
Oh, great. Here we go. What's your favorite?
Jonas.
Yeah?
I heard a little rumor somewhere that you'd maybe possibly been to jail?
No,
I don't know
I've
why. Why did I ask that?
Really?
Nope, not yet. Knock on wood.
Really? Never.
Wow,
ever.
I don't know why I picked that one.
Never ever.
I shouldn't have asked that.
Nope, not even ever ever. Yeah, sorry to disappoint. Is it my question now then?
Yep.
Okay.
Note that he might have gone to jail. So if there is a murderer,
last person you made out with.
Oh, maybe something else.
Or yeah, maybe. Who's the last person you, hugged instead?
What's the matter? It's an honest question.
Oh, will you all relax? I've made out with people since... God.
She made out with him, didn't she? She made out with Backpack Boy.
2 weeks ago in Iggy's
den. I knew it.
Yeah, well, he was there, and I was tired.
Clarissa's turn now.
Alex, you got a new brother. Pretty exciting. I'm sure Jonas is excited, or maybe... excited isn't the right word.
Okay, so that's Nona,
maybe
that's Clarissa. She's Alex.
You know?
Jonas,
sure.
And
it's a lot to take in and adjust to.
Is there like a question coming or what?
I'm just saying what Jonas is already thinking. That statistics show if you get divorced once, you're probably gonna get divorced again.
Oh wow!
And
this girl is such a cunt.
Your mom divorced your dad, so let's put his mind at ease and hear why.
Okay, just get to whatever point this is getting to.
The point is, why'd your parents get a divorce? Just so Jonas can hear it from you.
Clarissa, I don't really care why they got a divorce, just that Alex's mom is happy now.
They had... It was a